Toolpath Analysis is now available for all three modes of Mastercam Simulator: Backplot, Verify, and Simulation. In this example, we will use Backplot. Open the panel by clicking Toolpath Analysis on the View tab. Toolpath Analysis will color code changes in operations, tools, feed rate, or segment to help you analyze the toolpaths in your part. In this example, we will analyze operations. Toolpath Analysis lists the operations and identifies each with a unique number and comment. Mastercam Simulator automatically applies a different color to each operation, and you can change the operation's color if you wish. Click to select a new color or enter values in the color definition fields. To return the colors to the default settings, click Reset Colors. Play the simulation to see the color-coded operations. You can apply color coding to other toolpath changes, including tools, feed rate, and segment length for greater analysis of your file. In this example, we will set segment lengths that we want to identify by adding several new rows and updating the segment length values. By customizing the colors of the toolpath segments, you can easily identify them in Toolpath Analysis. Color coding toolpath motion aids in the identification of specific areas of interest in the toolpath or posted data. Mastercam Simulator now has timeline zoom, which allows you to magnify part of the simulation timeline to see more detail. This is helpful when viewing bookmarks that are close together. Toggle this feature on and off using Timeline Zoom on the View tab. Use the Timeline Zoom slider to increase or decrease the zoom factor. Mastercam Simulator highlights the magnified sections on the total timeline located in the lower right corner of the screen. You can move the magnified section of the simulation by sliding it back and forth on the timeline. Toggle Timeline Zoom off to return simulation to the default state. If you turn it back on during the same Mastercam Simulator session, your Timeline Zoom settings are remembered. Timeline Zoom makes it easy to see details of operation changes or bookmarks that are close together.